3, aka the last day of PAX South. Funny story before, because I'm about to get dressed, and so I don't look like this mess. Last night I thought I was losing my voice for the first time, and that was interesting. So I was scared, like, this morning, can I talk? So I tried singing a little bit, but also because my throat was all clogged from sleeping under the cold fan. But I was like, oh, I didn't lose it. God, thank you. Because that would have scared the shit out of me. Because that's never happened before. I'm around people who lose their voice all the time, especially when they're just like, but not me. I don't do that. But yeah, today is going to be really fun. I'm excited to go back to the expo. We're going to try to hunt down some peeps from the YouTubes and Twitch who are still here today. Some people that you want to see. I don't think anybody I want to see is here. But that's fine. I'm cool with just running around and doing stuff with him. But yeah, about to get dressed. I'm wearing flannel today. And if Jen is here, she'll see this in the vlog. She'd know why I'm wearing what I'm wearing, because it's kind of our little inside joke thing. But I'm gonna send her a picture, I'm sure she'll know. Because she's on her way back home to Georgia. I miss her. Rachel already, because yesterday was so much fun. About to do it, been super fun. But I'm about to get, you know, not like this. It'll look kind of somewhat nice. Because we drive home later today too. But, you know, PAX is coming to an end. It's been really fun, actually. Which, you know, I didn't know how it was going to go. But I hoped. Anyway, see you guys in a bit.
Hey guys, I'm dressed now. I'm in some green flannel. And some of those. And I put on this little cute little necklace today. I like a whole bunch of little necklaces I got from the store called Irish Effluency. I will put that in the description. They have really cute necklaces on there. But this one today, and I'll have to show y'all the, they come with little sayings on it, but I'll show you it more in home because I already repacked my bags. So then we don't have to worry about that when we come back later from the con and just put all the stuff in the car and get back. But I am about to eat breakfast. Well, not breakfast. This is leftovers from yesterday because we had Denny's yesterday. And got some eggs and like half of a sausage link. We might go get some more food before we go to the con since it's still early. The con doesn't open until 10 or 10:30. We always forget. But yeah. Aaron's getting ready. I'm just going to eat this little bit, kind of relax, you know, till we get ready to go. But I'm super excited for our last day. We go home probably late afternoon, night time, something like that. So I have tomorrow off, which is good for me. I get to relax some more. I don't think I have to recoup too much, but at the same time I do, because I know I'm probably gonna be tired tonight. I will edit some of the vlogs that I've done this weekend. I decided, well, you'll know by the time you watch this one that I did each day in a separate vlog. At first I was going to do it all together, but then I realized it might be too long because some of my little vlogs ended up being longer because I was talking on a spiel about things that happened in the day. But today I'm hoping to record a little bit of stuff in Expo Hall just to show you guys what it looks like and whatnot. I think that's okay, but I will check for sure. If I can't, I apologize, because some cons have specific rules. But there was this dude, I tell you guys, this dude yesterday, we saw him like 3 times, and he had his camera like on like some kind of thing that was attached to him. It was so weird, but kind of convenient, I guess. It was like a harness type thing that was in front of him, and his camera's right there. I guess it's like a body, sort of like a body cam, but a very different one. But I thought that was interesting. Even if I see him today, I might ask him if I could like take a picture of him or something, and then I'll insert it. But I don't know. We'll see. And yeah, I will see you guys shortly for some more PAX South. We are about to head out. We are all packed up. We're gonna be out for a little bit today. Really fun. And then head home later.
Didn't.
we come one more time. So we just loaded up the car, back in the car for the first time and, well, no, we were in the car yesterday for like a bit. Anyway, we're heading back home. Today I bought so many things and I will show them once I'm back home in a little quick little haul section of the vlog. But I'm actually really excited to go back home, rest, be in my bed. Anyway.
Oh, you have?
I do, but I can probably. Okay. We are on our way back to Houston area. I said we will be. I didn't say we will. I said we're on our way back. We will be shortly. Aaron. He likes to be technical about things. But yeah. We are off by San Antonio.
I'll just go around the trucker.
Yeah, there's just a scrap load of truckers around here, apparently.
Around these parts.
We're driving. I'm driving home. What? Aaron, that was too much. We're not that Texas.
I mean,
we're not that Southern right there.
I mean.
Oh, that's AGB truck. Because not a lot of people know. Because AGB, I think, is only here in Texas.
Don't be showing people's license.
I'm not. They can't see the license plate. They only saw
HD. They stop and zoom in.
But I'm not doing all that. We were way back there when that happened.
I was joking.
Yeesh, Aaron.
Yo.
We were listening to music, but I had to turn it down, obviously.
I turned it down.
But I'm saying.
To be respectful to your audience.
It didn't matter.
And copyright.
Exactly. The copyright. I don't need a strike.
Yeah.
I do not.
Rebel.
I am a rebel.
Where?
Everywhere.
Your Hufflepuff says otherwise.
That means nothing. I can still be a rebel Hufflepuff.
I'm just kidding.
Retardo.
Yeah. I need to get a car wash after this trip. I knew I needed one before, but now I really need one.
Yeah, I don't even know where we're at.
Schulenburg,
yeah. I should have started it then. When we were by the water tank for Schulenburg. We passed it when we came, and now we're passing it on our way home. And it's like, it sounds like a German name or Dutch name. It's spelt weird. It's
like supermodel.
What?
It's a thing.
What the hell is that?
You have to watch those videos.
What videos?
If you know Kelly, followers of Deja, then you'll know what I'm talking about.
I mean, I know Kelly because you're showing me.
She has an America's Next Top Model video game series.
Oh, gosh.
In like the first episode, instead of saying supermodel, she said supermodel.
Wow. Another HEB truck. We're passing by.
Is that only in Texas? Or
I think it only is in Texas. Because,
confirm that in chat.
confirm that, but I also might just Google it later. But I think it's only a Texas brand for some reason. Because I have friends up north. They were like, "What is that?" I was like, "Oh, it might be. I was just like, it might only be here."
I knew it was
the
like
other day.
Thing,
so I'm assuming it might be the Texas brand though. So I don't know.
Florida Beauty.
We shall see. And I will let y'all know. But it's like, I won't say it's cheaper, but it can be cheaper shopping wise. It just depends on what you're looking for. But it's a grocery store.
Kroger has some good.
No, they do. I'm just saying, like, I know a lot of people who shop there still. It depends on what deals they have going on.
I feel like we should have left a little earlier. Just
the thought. Well, you were the one, you had a panel to go to.
I didn't have to stay for the whole thing.
Well, I didn't know.
I did want to hear what they had to say as far as, like, how they started.
Yeah.
And it's interesting to note that none of them really started off
Minecraft,
but kind of ended up Minecraft.
And Minecraft, which is really weird to me. I'm just like, I didn't really have any, I don't have a focus at all. It's just whatever I like or what I feel like
either,
talking to. Because I don't really need a focus. I just like to do whatever.
But the numbers don't lie. Like, out of everything
uploaded,
I don't think I can.
I don't think I can really. I don't think I'm into it enough. Like, how they were saying, you have
that's
to be really dedicated into it. I don't think I can get that into it.
They're not even, like.
No, I know that they weren't really. Like, that wasn't their thing, I'm just saying.
And, but they're, like they were saying, though, like, they're not even that good at it. They just
I know
play.
That, but I don't really, if I'm not gonna have fun for the first, even in the first couple, I'm not, it's not gonna be
yeah,
good.
Yeah,
not
that's
be for me.
Thing, too. You wanna find
yeah.
fun
which
for
is
you.
Why I, when I,
otherwise
I am
be
gonna be doing some
doing.
More LPs, but I, like, when I get home, I think I'm gonna record a little bit of Stardew Valley, just like a kind of lax video, not nothing serious.
It's on the PlayStation.
That's not what I'm playing it on.
I'm just saying.
I know it's on PlayStation, but I'm playing it. I bought it on Steam, so that's
what I'm
playing.
Just saying, it'd be easier to like for streaming purposes.
Not really.
No.
You can.
For PlayStation.
It would, but I'm not trying to stream it.
No.
I'm just recording a little bit.
Oh.
Like 30 minutes or so.
No.
Yeah, I'm not. No, I'm not streaming it. I don't really want to stream that. Not really. I don't know if it would be a fun
what
stream.
What is like a stream-worthy game?
It kind of depends. Like, what?
I guess I would need to like actually look at streams. I've seen a few.
Yeah.
But
I love streams.
It's not really my thing.
Streams are awesome. I think after I finish Final Fantasy 15, I'm going to start streaming, like, the after stuff.
Yeah.
There's a lot of, like, after content after you finish the game itself. My mom told me she called me that Damian finished it, like, on Quentin's thing. He finished the game. I don't think my brother even finished the game yet. And my little brother, Damian, finished the game.
Oh.
And Quentin, I don't think he finished it yet, actually. But he's playing Kingdom Hearts. 15,
oh,
Final
okay,
Fantasy
okay,
15.
Okay.
But yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing now. I know. But yeah. But yeah, it's getting dark out now. It's like 5:30, so
that's
the sun setting and stuff. And then we're going. We'll be probably home like 7-ish, something like that.
Probably 7-ish.
Yeah, I think 7-ish too. Yeah.
So we would be at my house by like 6:45.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Yeah. Like half
that. Be back home at 7-ish for me. I feel bad. Because
yeah.
Then he has to drive back that way.
I have to drive to Texas.
Yeah, he has to drive back to our hometown first to visit his mom and dad, who say hello for me. I haven't been over there in a long time.
I haven't been over there.
I know, because you live in Houston. I do not. I live somewhere else completely.
H-Town. That's where Beyonce is from.
Ugh. No, it's not me saying I don't like her. I just, everyone's fucking from Houston. It's just like,
what?
I like, no, there's 50 million people who are from Houston or the Houston area, and they're like big.
Oh, wow.
That's not who I was talking about.
JJ Watt.
At all. But yeah, JJ Watt, he's the Texan or something. Sports is not my thing. I really hate sports. I don't hate it. It's just it's not my thing. I do know how.
What is the other one? Mike Jones.
Oh God. And if you don't know, those are like underground rap people, where they were, and then they kind of got big for a little
bit.
They got
for like a year.
And then they disappeared again.
Yeah.
It was so weird.
I don't even know if they really got big like everywhere else. I feel like it was just really like Houston area.
No, they were big. They were on BET.
Oh,
yeah, on 106 and Park. They were on there for like a while, actually, and then they dropped off the face of the earth.
Oh no, I saw Paul Wall at the Dynamo game like a while back.
Did you really?
Like not that far back, but
like
a few months ago.
Doing something at the Dynamo.
He was there, like
in the crowd.
In the field, like
really?
Talking to people on the microphone, and he was rapping, and it was awful.
That's weird.
Like in the middle, like for everyone, he was rapping, and I was like, oh.
That's
he looks
crazy.
Like a crackhead now.
Even want to know.
No, not throwing any shade, but
no,
he looks really skinny to the point where he probably needs to go.
That happens.
Or lay down the needle.
That happens sometimes. They're doing crappy stuff to themselves.
Might want to edit that part.
No one's gonna care.
That's horrible.
No
what
one
if
will
he
care.
Sees that he's gonna think
he's
we're
not gonna see.
People.
I'm not gonna put his name in the tag.
I would.
No. That's fucking weird. Thank
Someone's
you.
Gonna watch it and like tag him in it. Like, Paul, watch this video. They're calling you a crackhead.
You called him a crackhead, not me.
You were agreeing.
Okay.
I don't actually think you're a crackhead, but you're very skinny. Compared to what you were before, from what I remember, but my memory is horrible, so don't trust that.
Kinda, yeah. But yeah, we're gonna say bye-bye. So.
Bye!
Until I get home, which will be, you know,
two hours.
We've been driving for like an hour. So, yeah. Long day. Hi guys, I just arrived home, as you can see. Yeah, I just got home. I'm about to relax a little bit, but first I'm gonna show y'all what extra things I got today that I didn't show because I didn't have time. We kind of left afterwards. I got this sweet baby. It's a Pushin, but it looks like Sherlock Holmes, and I was like I need it, and it ended up being the last one that they had, so I had the display, which is kind of cool. Y'all have already seen Sam. I got these two. They were actually painting they were painting some of the bigger ones like this, but got a Dalek. If you've seen the episode of Doctor Who, you know what that is. And then I saw it. I was like, oh, Leia. There's Leia and R2. I was like, oh, my sweet, sweet Carrie Fisher heart. And then I have a whole bunch of buttons that I will show in a minute, because I love buttons. Buttons are the best thing in the world. I think I've talked about it on the channel before, but, like, one of my favorite, like, handheld series is, the Ace Attorney series, and this is the lapel pin from there. So, if I ever want to cosplay as Phoenix Wright, I totally can, because I have a little pin. Let's see, what else do I have? I did, because it was at the same place, and my friend Jen had got me another one, and now I have this, I have, another button stuff set, and I think it's Donkey Kong and something else, but I'll show it later, do like flash pictures or something. Then, like, the last thing I got for myself is this awesome shirt. I was like, when I saw it, I was like, I gotta get it, I gotta get this for myself. I think it's relevant, it will be soon when I actually got good internet and I can probably stream like there's nobody's watching. I thought that was really apropos, since, you know, I don't know who's gonna be watching my streams, maybe one or two people, but, you know, I just do what I do. But yeah, that was pretty much all I got. The pins, I almost forgot. The pins, buttons, whatever you want to call them, they always have deals on them at every con I go to, so of course I got like a whole bunch for like a couple dollars. Let's see, let's flip them all up, open, over, okay, we got this little emoji face, which I don't know why it reminds me of Cryotic or Cry on YouTube, and then, we also got a Star Fox coffee, and this one says two girls, one up. At first I wasn't gonna get it because I was like, ugh, they're making that joke. Then I have this little Kingdom Hearts pin, and this one says achievement unlocked 5G war awesome pin. I thought that was neat. And that's, if you don't know, that's what the Xbox achievement thing looks like. And of course, because I'm a Cap girl, I love Captain America. He's my boy. I got my Cap shield. And speaking of Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney, got this objection button because I thought, oh my god, I had to have it. But yeah, guys, I just got home. I'm going to settle in, gonna relax. I will, you know, put my dirty clothes. I'm about to put. My mom washed my clothes while I was away, so I'm gonna put that up. And then put my dirty clothes. Take my dirty clothes out of there. Put it in that basket so they can get washed whenever. Soon. Anyway, I'm home. I'm about to relax. Probably start editing this weekend's footage, because I'm going to put the first day up tomorrow. And yeah, Monday. I'm going to do it every other day until all three days are up. But I hope you have enjoyed my weekend adventures, because I definitely had a lot of fun. And I can't wait for my next con, which will be 221B con in April. I can't wait for that. Gonna be buying my plane ticket for that soon. And also getting my badge. Because right now, I almost want to wait to get my badge, because they're like, they increased the price again. And I'm just like, they increased the price. So it was like $45, which isn't like expensive, because I've paid more for con badges, but I thought they were still $35, but they're not. But I'm gonna try, and hopefully they're still at $45, so I can get that taken care of. But I'm excited. I love cons. Cons are the best thing. But yeah, I am off to relax and edit and probably listen to some music or watch some more Penny Dreadful, because I love that show. So good. I'm on the end of season 2 right now. I'll probably be on season 3 by the time, or finished with the whole series, by the time this video goes up, the third day goes up. Anyway, I hope you guys are well, and I will see you guys later.